So we would straight away get down to the business of this afternoon. We are very fortunate to have Dr. Kishore Singh here as the keynote speaker, who has been the special rapporteur of the Human Rights Council for Right to Education. And he has submitted a number of reports to the Economic and Social Council and to the General Assembly of the United Nations. And all the reports are very relevant to this whole question of ensuring the right to education for children. But the one that he submitted at the last session of the General Assembly is of particular importance, because that is on education as a public good, and how the state basically has to assume the responsibility for universalizing quality education in any nation which attempts to or lays any claim for universalizing compulsory education. This is the way it has happened all over the world. There is hardly a developed country today which did not go about universalizing education, quality education, with public funding and public regulation and control. So while making out, he has made a very strong case for this in the assembly based on legal arguments, ethical arguments, economic arguments, and this report has evoked worldwide interest because privatization of education, particularly at the, including at the elementary level, is a trend which is evident in a large number of developing countries, and this has been to the grave peril or very much detriment to the objective of ensuring right to education. So with these brief remarks, I request Dr. Kishore Singh to make the presentation.